Hi everyone, welcome to SIsirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC with given two angles 60 degree, 30 degree, and given length of one side of the triangle is 5 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to draw here a line of length 5 cm. So this is a 5 cm line, and taking here point B and here C. Now first we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line to get here a 60 degree angle. Next we have to draw a 30 degree angle on the point C. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this line to get here a 30 degree angle, and both the line intersect at a point A. So this is 60 degree angle, and this is 30 degree angle, and this is obviously 90 degree angle. So, and this side 5 cm. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is a right angle triangle with side BC equal to 5 cm, angle ABC, so angle ABC equal to 60 degree, angle ACB equal to 30 degree, and angle BAC equal to 90 degree, since 60 plus 30 equal to 90, and 90 plus 90 equal to 180. So that's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.